morning, my dear student. Today I am going to teach you about male reproductive organ. The following male reproductive organs are found in the male. The male reproductive organ is the one pair of testes, secondary sex organ, and that system associated gland. External genitalia, TGC, and testes is the main reproductive organs of the male. Testes is commonly known as factory of sperm. Factory of sperm. Testes is covered by a thin skin that is known as scrotum. Scrotum, here scrotum act as a cooler. जो है स्क्रोटम, ये हमारी बॉडी टेम्परेचर से 2 से 2.5 डिग्री सेल्सियस जो है वो बॉडी टेम्परेचर से कम रखता है ताकि हमारा स्पर्म मर नहीं जाए, है ना। और टेस्टिस से हमारा टेस्टोस्टेरोन हार्मोन का सिक्रीशन होता है। दैट हार्मोन इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द सेकेंडरी सेक्सुअल कैरेक्टर। सेकेंडरी सेक्सुअल कैरेक्टर मीन्स मुस्टैचेज, बियर्ड, हेयर ऑन द चेस्ट एंड आर्मपिट एंड बिटवीन प्यूबिक रीजन। एंड टेस्टिस, इन द टेस्टिस नियर अबाउट 240 to 250 compartments, and each compartment has one or three convoluted nerves that is known as seminal vesicle, and testis contains two types of cell called Sertoli cell and leading cell. Sertoli cell help in the formation of sperm, and leading cell provides nutrients and help in the swimming. Second, excretory duct system. Excretory duct system, seminal vesicle, vas efferentia, urinary bladder, etc. Urinary bladder are prostate gland. Our prostate gland, or the prostate gland is situated on the neck of urinary bladder. Neck of urinary bladder, and here male testis secretes seminal vesicle. मैं क्या करता है, ये जो सिक्रीशन होता है सेमिनल वेसिकल में आता है, और रेटिक में आता है किसके थ्रू आता है, पास डिफरेंशिया से रेटिक टेस्टिस के होते हुए सेमिनल वेसिकल में आता है, और सेमिनल वेसिकल से स्पर्म में आएगा। इसमें दो इंपॉर्टेंट डक्ट होते हैं, एपिडाइडेमिस और इजेकुलेटरी डक्ट। एपिडाइडेमिस स्टोर द स्पर्म फॉर short period, and in the period of mating, the ejaculatory duct ejects the sperm into the female body, through penis, and penis is not important mere reproductive organ. It is just like a pipe. It helps in the reach of sperm into the female body to meet ovum, and in the middle a vein that is known as urethra. Urethra has two functions. By urethra, urine out from the body and say sperm also. And anus is a elongated muscular. The tip of the penis is known as gland penis. Gland penis, and penis is covered by a loose skin that is known as foreskin. And penis is known as external genitalia. Okay.